So another hurdle race, 5 out of 6 so far, guys. So 2 miles and 5 furlongs. This is for the Barker Hurdle, a Grade 2 event. Connectivity Motion beyond Van Rensburg Lakes. Saint Croix for Darren Thompson. Damage Crow, Josh Sutherland. Popular Class of David Hooley. Angel of Demon, Josh Sutherland. Bubble Versatile on Van Rensburg. Fit Hot Point for Darren Thompson. Shattered Dream for Greg Allen. Lady Rose for David Hooley. And State of Love for Greg Allen. Makes up 10. Another grade event. This time it's Grade 2. 2 miles and fives, and it's a hurdle race. Straight into the first. Take that well. So let's wait for them to sort themselves out, settle down. Nobody seems to want to take this up. So we come down to the second of the 17 hurdles they'll have to take. It looks like Angel or Demon's going to lead this into it. Why is still always Lady Rose for David Hooley? We'll be racing out there. So as I go through the first half mile, we take the fourth poor jump there by, I think it's Fit Hot Point, so it's Lake Saint Croix. Which I'll be going back towards the rear, but he's got the row to help him. We go over the fifth and sixth. We picked on them, but they were Shattered Dream. And enjoy the double fences. So it's still Angel or Demon. Leads by about sixth. Connectivity Motion that's just leading the rest of the pack, although he's still 5-6 wide. So he swings slightly left-handed now. Starts to race downhill. Still this Angel or Demon for Josh Sutherland that leads by about 6 or 7 to State of Love. Connectivity Motion both getting over towards the row now. Wall of Horses, Bubble Verse, Popular Class, Damage Control, Lady Rose, Fit Hot Point. We go over the 7th and just Shattered Dream for Greg Allen. Himself back into the chasing pack. So Angel or Demon still taking a keen hold as he goes over the 8th. Looks it well. Connectivity Motion has jumped into 2nd now as we run alongside the grandstand. It's another performance from Angel or Demon to show the crowd his horse. They won the last, doing exactly the same. So it's this Angel or Demon that takes it past the winning post for the circuit to go from Connectivity Motion in 2nd, State of Love is 3rd, Popular Class is 4th, Bubble Verse is 5th, and you've got Lake Saint Croix and Lady Rose, and just followed through by Damage Control, Shattered Dream, Fit Hot Point that's bringing up the rear at the moment. As they reach the 9th, we'll stream over that. So it's still this Angel or Demon, Connectivity Motion in 2nd, Popular Class and State of Love together. Reverse. Trying to be pushed on a little bit is Lake Saint Croix. Lady Rose, Shattered Dream between those. We go over the 10th. Fit Hot Point towards the rear. Jumped it well, but he's gone 6 wide now. And gone back in and blocked himself off. Sometimes if you watch the horses at the rear, you can see how crazy the race kit can be. But up front, it's Angel or Demon. Inside the final mile now, still leads by 3 to Connectivity Motion, State of Love, Popular Class and Bubble Burst all together. And leads back to Shattered Dream and Damage Control to go to the 11th. So with 6 still to take, Angel or Demon still leads, but here comes State of Love. To go for the 12th, and State of Love that joins Angel or Demon now up front. Being pushed along now is Angel or Demon. State of Love hasn't asked for anything. He may well have shot his bolt, this Angel or Demon, but as they go over the 13th, he's still nosing the lead, and they've still got 5 furlongs to run, and he's already under a lot of pressure, and it's Angel or Demon from State of Love, and they've got about 3 or 4 length advantage away from the rest as they go over the double fences here. The one that's taken it better is Fit Hot Point, but Angel or Demon's got away again. State of Love finds those fences a little bit difficult, so it's Angel or Demon and State of Love inside the final half mile, and it's Angel or Demon game and swinging left-handed now to line up for the judge. And it is Angel or Demon. Still got a couple of length advantage from Fit Hot Point. That's going very wide, pushing through his bubble verse. State of Love doesn't lie. He's got a lot less. Shattered Dream running on still is Popular Class and Damage Control Connectivity Motion. But the leader still is this Angel or Demon with a quarter of a mile to go. And they're over the penultimate. It's Angel or Demon. Here comes Bubble Burst. There's just a length between them on the outside. Shattered Dream and Fit Hot Point. But Angel or Demon fighting off everybody here as we come to the last. Gets over it well. Got a furlong left to run. It's Angel or Demon from out of the pack. Here comes Fit Hot Point. Angel or Demon. Fit Hot Point. Fit Hot Point's eating up the ground here. And it's Fit Hot Point that takes it up inside the final half. And it's Fit Hot Point for Darren Thompson. Takes over from Angel or Demon's going to take this one here. It's going to take La Barca Hurdle from Angel or Demon in second. Well done to Darren Thompson there. And six of the day goes to Darren Thompson. Wins the La Barca Hurdle. Angel or Demon in second. Third was Bubble Verse. Josh's horse Damage Control got up for fourth. Hardly got a mention. And Shattered Dream for Craig Allen was fifth.